Hello viewers, it's Amplestead here, and welcome to part 31, I believe, of Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Last time in part 30, or 20, I don't know, but last time in part 30, we managed to take down Bowser Jr., finally get Spawny, as you can see he's right there, or like right here, and that we start, now we're in 4-6 as you can see. Right now, we are in another puzzle. So looks like I have another puzzle to do. This could be fun. Yeah, I love puzzles, because you know, in this game I have a lot of them. Ooh, chest, I'll take it. A soundtrack, Heart of Darkness. Let's break these blocks. Oh, shoot, now I'm actually stuck. That's not the right answer. Green kind of matters, right? Let's try that again. No! This doesn't exactly help me as I'm trying to get back over to, like, fixing up my little mess. Can I? I'm stuck. Alright. I'm not stuck anymore. Statue, where am I exactly supposed to be kind of doing this? Podium over here, so there we go. Let's get ourselves a chest. This one has a 3D model. Mecha Jr. Oh yeah, that was the name of the boss we fought last night. Ooh, look at these coins. Let's open up the rabbit switch here. Now we can actually skip this whole puzzle now, since we have the pipe. Now I have fast travel. I like it. So now let's go down this pipe. I'm attending the things I'm supposed to go down. Ooh, boy. That. I'm not tending to believe there's anything else left to collect. Nope. Let's continue on. Excuse me, I'm still a little bit sick, but I can still record. Trust me, I'm not gonna stop recording the first time. Did I need the crystal? I don't know why that happened, but did I? Was was I intended to push that block down? Where does it exactly lead? Oh, okay, it's still here. Let's go over there. There we go. Alright, where does this pipe lead from here? Ooh. Terrace! Reaper of Moles! Let's break these blocks. I can actually use the coins right now. Are you kidding me? I can't get this chest yet. Boo! That sucks! I can get this one, an artwork. Mushroom tunnel, but I can't get that one. Are you kidding me? I need the drill ability. I can't actually get through. There's a gap right there, but it's not big enough. Bah humbug! I'm gonna have to come back later for that chest. Oh my god. Look at that. Life's a blah beach. But now, everyone sees a it's always two rabbits swimming in something. And I don't even know why. Rabbits, I shouldn't be surprised. What is this? My sister's telling me that the mushroom slime is either deadly poison or candy. Too bad you can't lick it to find out. Well, I don't want to find out what that is either, to be honest. It's called Spawny. Again? Here we go. We got another escort mission. Alright, so let me figure this out. Pipe? Where does that one lead? Here. Okay. I think I got a good idea on path that where Spawny's intended to take. Okay, no, like that way. Do we have to go over here? Okay, so looks like I might have to be. Looks like I might have to figure this out slowly but surely. Supporters of any former boy to be honest. Rat baskets. Oh no, Yoshi's taking care of you. You do not need to be teleporting over anything, to be honest. Gotcha. Really? Oh yeah, you're not going out. I don't know exactly where to grab you, but that's good. Okay, Spawny, let's continue getting you moving here. Whee! Oh yeah, you're nothing good about it. I drove a zappy thing, so. Oh, Court of Valkyrie. That's all I need. Alright, Spawny, let's get you moving, if anything. The move, the better. To be honest, I prefer better for anything. Keep moving. Another Valkyrie. Yes, it made it. Perfect. We're fully healed as well. Reunited. Perfect. We have a cutscene. What do we have here? Before we proceed, I want to remind everyone that keeping Spawny safe must be our top priority. No one has taken their eyes off of Spawny for a single second. You son of a... People! Oh, that hurts! People, look behind you. I don't see Spawny behind us anymore. He's captured again! The Fairy Grandmaster Kid and the Pens that has returned him home safely. I'll admit, we had a misstep. has another two or even mine. But now that Spawny's up this weekend. You can see Mario's actually going. Oh my god, turn around! Spawny, turn around! Do you see Spawny anywhere? What are you doing?! Great, you guys spooked him up. Don't just stand there, go get him! Spawny, get back here! Son of a gun! We can't leave our eyes off for 1 second! And he's already gone. We can't do anything with that yet, so it's like we're going this way, then the other way. Spawny, get your butt back here! I know that worked this hard to lose you. What? You can fly? That's the portal! What is that? What the Crudden Flamingo is that?! What the crud is this?! Oh my neeps. A flying fire thingy. And it just took Spawny. Junior just says, well, I hope you're happy. Excuse me, are you planning that this is our fault? This is your fault, Junior. You had it the entire time. And now you said, oh, okay, this time it's your fault, Mar, for losing Spawny in the first place. You have wrecked the first three worlds. You could have given him back to us in the first place and save us all the trouble. Spawny and we're perfectly happy together. 5 minutes with you and he gets kidnapped. Well, excuse me. At least we did something with him. You just want to terrorize and stop our progress. And what's Papa gonna say when he comes to home to find a giant energy dragon hanging out in his house? Wait, this energy dragon, it's not Junior's? Okay, listen, so whose energy dragon is this? This, like, who's, okay, whatever, questions to come, questions to answer later. Lucky for you, he's still on vacation, so I have time to clean up the mess he made. That's him now. It's probably just another photo of him sat next to a stupid statue of an old pile of rubble. Decided to come home early, so see you soon, Papa. Aw, great. Now you can see you're at peace. Oh, great. So it looks like Bowser might be the final boss. Oops, spoiled. Oh, no! That dragon just squished my dad. And then my dad's gonna squish me. And that poor phone now is now nothing more than char bits. What am I gonna do? You gotta help me. Is this an act, Junior? Okay, Papa, I'm coming! Well, like it or not, he has a point. That thing in the sky has been gaining power. We corruption we set free. I'll take it from now, and it has Spawny. What are we doing? We must do it quickly before he gains any more strength. Or force in the Mushroom Kingdom will be powered enough to stop it. Spawny snatched. A tarot. Like what? And you saw that chest that was in the cutscene, so it looks like we might have to help Bowser Jr. out. Whether we like it or not. We have to get Spawny back before anything worse happens. We're on our way, Spawny. We will get you back. We need your order to restore the Mushroom Kingdom back into order. Oh boy, we have smashers, we have bucklers. We have peekaboos, we have zip. We have a lot of pain in the butts here. We have a lot of pain in the butts right now, and I'm not exactly in for a joyride. Let's take that one for Mario, at least. Oh, I or not, he Bowser does have a point. We need to get Spawny back by anything. Before that big portal gets any more worse. For luncheon, though, we have no choice. Enemies to get through, yet we're only just begun. Why is that one over there to anything? Sorry, I didn't try to throw out my voice. If anything, great push. I like when that happens. You can even sarcasm in my voice. Oh boy, Valkyries. God dang it, my butt's on fire. So, already. Great. Son of a... stupid Valkyrie! Oh, you're about to pay a lot of regrets after this. That vapor that's completely exposed is gonna pay a lot. Wow, I never knew he'd be so crazy to take out his own partner like that before. That's kind of actually helpful. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Two down already. Butts yet. Not exactly helping me. Like, the more damage I get, the more pain I should have enjoyed. Oh Sure. Go away! Hey! My god. Shut up! Great. Okay, I'm getting out of here, if anything. Before the getting gets good. Not exactly much I can do. Maybe when I try to go- No! God dang it. How cool, who knew? Help me out a lot. I didn't think, oh my god, that was close, that was so close, that he had to kill me, oh my god, he was like the last enemy, rules battle one more time, I already figured out what I'm supposed to do, so let's say I have to go, start going up, if anything. I can't go down there to take out those guys first. There are way too many of them. So I should make sure I'm done. Get my sorry butt up here. You. Ooh, that guy. Grandpow for the win. Oh, you can't be kidding me. Oh, Backer, you're my attention out of anything. Bye. Yeah, probably not a good idea. Going's good. You. So if being quiet, I'm trying to concentrate, really. It takes a long part of concentration in order to ace this battle. Let's get Mario free of the ink. Yeah, think of the Smasher, if anything. These two are the last two enemies that were made. I think I might want to start taking them out. Yep, go crazy. Good, took out his own partner. That actually looks like my favorite. Wait, right, Peach. There we go. There we go. Jeez, I don't know what I keep doing. Like, I have to be doing that. Let's take care of you, and then the battle should be over. The battle clear. But we're gonna stop here, guys. Next time we'll continue our journey and try to do our best to save Spawny. Till then, take care.